Brenton Sanderson is predicting one, maybe two changes to Adelaide, which confronts Brisbane on Saturday. And as Ian Shuttleworth reports, the Crows have called on some foreigners to overcome their greatest weakness.
Time to teach tackling, the job falling to a couple of rugby experts.
It was pretty much, yeah, a theory session, so just stripped it right back to the basics, and we didn't want to bash and crash into each other today.
Brenton Sanderson demands his players rank among the league's best tacklers. Right now, they are far from it. The lesson from New Zealand Sports Academy staff was opportunistic. Their visit was planned some time ago before Adelaide's poor tackling against Essendon, the coach reinforcing how his side should play.
From a coaching point of view, from a selfish point of view, I'd rather it be in close, contested, high tackling rather than the free-flowing type.
Sanderson says expect one or two changes to the team for Saturday's game against Brisbane.
If you get a game this week coming off a bad one, you can't afford to have another bad one, if that makes sense.
Most expect teenager Brad Crouch to play his first AFL match. His local league form is up to scratch.
So he did everything right to put his name, you know, in front of a match committee. So we'll select the team tomorrow, but he'll be one that'll be right in the mix.
So too, Ian Callanan, who must complete tomorrow's main training and report no knee trouble. Luke Brown no longer has a badly bruised foot. Josh Jenkins didn't train this morning, a jarred wrist the issue.
There's no reason why he won't be available for selection this week.
Ian Shuttleworth, 10 News.